Hi guys, cool and cool. Okay, we're listening to Kesha, and we're doing a review of the Wave 4 Robbecca Steam. Her eyes are really awesome, and plus her hair is really soft. This has been this soft ever since we got her.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's start with her awesome outfit. A black skirt with like a blue like gear cover up, like there's gears for the button. And there's like different tools like gears and stuff and keys and nails and like a blue stripe with black circles and a black shirt in the background with blue, like a dark blue in the background also with like a brown diamond and white polka dots. And her skin, I think that she's one most detailed dolls because she has like gears and nails. And her boots are rocket boots. And there's ties. And
gears in the back that can move. It's like, they move, so.
And the dance class one up there can do it also.
Yeah.
And she has, and she'll do the hair. Oh, and also she has goggles.
Right here.
I really love her hair, though.
You put a goggles on.
For when she goes flying.
Yeah, so air doesn't get an eye.
And so, yeah. And then she'll do them, and also look at her eyes. Gears. She wears a lot of eyeliner, though. Not as much as Venus, though.
Yeah.
She wears a lot. Now, she'll do the hair and makeup, even though I love the hair.
Okay, so, like, I guess there's silver at the top up there.
Yeah.
And then, like, a light purple, and then there's, like, this kind of, like, brownish purple eyeliner that goes through. And there's some purple down there. Then her
like kind of on her.
Yeah, and then her lip is kind of like a dark purple and a brown.
And also she has like nails in her skin.
Yeah, as you can see. Probably can't, but they're really bumpy. And then her hair is blue and black, really kind of like wavy.
And one of the things I almost forgot was her jacket.
Oh yeah,
she has like a vest. Like a
yeah, that's
vest.
Like fake leather. So is her skirt is kind of like fake leather.
And it's like black and gold. So that's Robbecca Steam. And if you didn't notice that on the side for blue.
Yeah.
Cool. So that's her. Just to tell you, she comes with a brush stand, her pet, which we didn't.
This silver stand isn't really hers.
Yeah. It's the Dot
she
Dead
comes
Laguna.
With the black one.
Yeah. And she comes with like a little watch purse. Oh, and we almost forgot about her little laser time thing.
Oh yeah, it says like, it says 8 o'clock on it.
And then it doesn't say AM or PM though.
Yeah, it just says like 8 o'clock, but you can pretend if it's PM or AM.
Or you can pretend if it's like a laser, or if you want it at a different time. So yeah, there's a little bit of purple in her eyelid. So yeah, if you don't have any of these dolls we do reviews of, I hope you find them soon.
Yeah.
So, bye.
Okay.
But first, I want to show you the back of her. The back looks like... And there's like little things right there.
Yeah.
And like a big heel. There's the rock. There's circles inside the bottom.
So just like fly.
So yeah, bye.
Bye.